first game of Josh Rotham, who's renowned as an intercept specialist.
Wants to come to the broadcast side. Edwards with the one-hander.
Came in as a young 18-year-old and only had 1 year on my contract, and then to re-sign, you know, this early in the season for another year just gives me a lot of security, and now I can work on playing my footy without having to worry about it.
Yeah, I'm pumped to sign with Harry. He's a great fella and he's got a lot of potential. It was my third year on the list now, so like I said, I think I've done the work, and for it to pay off and go over there and get the win was great. I think what I need to do to take my game to another level is work on my consistency in game and probably just continuity with my contest work and my aerial work.
Taking some good grabs today, Edwards.
Well played by Edwards. Keeps it in front, rides the bump.
From an education point of view, like learning, because I can use, if I can learn how to, you know, play my role by watching other people play like Gov and that, and I can, you know, incorporate that into my game, then I feel I can be a lot better defender in the long run.
I think I was ready for the step up. Playing a lot of waffle footy, I think that's a pretty good precursor to go in and play a senior game in the AFL. So I think I was ready, and I think I just enjoyed the crowd and being out there most.
Well, obviously there's no better way to learn how to play back than to be put on an elite forward every week. And obviously there's some elite forwards at waffle level, and I've had to play them because I'm usually the tallest back there. So I usually take the best tall forward, and I still feel like I've, you know, held my own this early in the season.
It's something different for me being the most senior head out there when I'm only in my third year. It's a challenge for me and a challenge for us as a group, as we're quite young. I'm coming up against some pretty handy forwards in the waffle. So if we can keep building, then hopefully we'll get some more wins.
So too comfortable there for Harry Edwards.
So goals for this year coming in was just to, you know, get out in the park, because I came in with an injury, obviously, with an ankle injury. So I just wanted to get out and play some footy, and whether that was Waffle AFL, obviously starting in Waffle, and feel like I had a real strong start to the season. Got to show what I was made of, and feel like that's why I got another year.
So the young back line that we have all bring something different to the table in our own ways, which is great, especially the young boys. We've got some new personalities coming in, like the young Harry Edwards, and we've got myself, Tommy Cole and Liam Duggan. And if we can stay together in the future, I hope we'll have some success together.
I reckon the back line, they're a pretty tight-knit group, or we're a pretty tight-knit group. Like, got some elite players back there, you know, everybody's real welcoming, and obviously I'm the youngest there, but they've incorporated me nicely. Feel at home.